I want to encourage you to have a growth mindset where you view the challenges and obstacles as opportunities that you have to conquer, that you have to get through. And when you view the world through that lens, you realize that you have so much control over your personal and professional development that you can do pretty much anything that you want to do. So don't view your mindset in that mentality of fixed. Focus on how it can be a growth mindset.